You know, I put my body through quite a lot making My Fat Story. I gained and lost nearly half my own body weight to prove that fat people are lazy. And it's really disappointing that 1 year on, we have women who are overweight when they're pregnant. We have children dying because they're so fat. We have people building coffins for fat people because we're just eating ourselves to death. Fat people will bankrupt the NHS. That is going to happen. But you know what? I'm not going to give up. I remain determined. And the difference this time is that I have an army of determined people who are going to help me fight this fight. We are going to get people to eat a little bit less and move a whole lot more.